morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Good morning.
All right, so I'm very happy. I'm so happy and gay, like a winter sunny day, to find myself among you this very evening. And today an opportunity has been given to me to inspire you, to talk to you, to encourage you, to motivate you in a single word. So today we are going to talk about this statement right here. The US Marine usually say everybody wanna go to heaven, but nobody wanna die. This is a reality. This is a real fact. This is what we are living in 21st century. What is heaven? What is heaven? Heaven is also known as paradise. And in paradise, we've all heard about paradise, right? We have a good life there. Everybody is kind. We have everything that we need, everything that we don't profit on the earth. We get it in paradise. This is all stories and all things that we know about paradise. Paradise is a place where you find a good life. You are free to do whatever you want and you are happy for everlasting time. And what is death? Death is a separation between the body and the spirit. Death is some period of time that is very tough. It brings painship. It brings hardship. Because people are going to cry when you die. This is a period of time that nobody wanna experience. But still, we all wanna get to heaven. We all want to go to paradise in order to reach or to find the joy that we want. But how many of you among us are willing to passing through death? Let me tell you what the problem is. The problem is everybody wanna see himself or herself as a CEO of a company. The problem is every single person on the earth want to see themselves at a very successful point of life. Every single person want to see himself having a big car, a big house, have been in a good relationship with a good job, a successful life. But how many of you guys, how many of us are willing to pass in into hardship in order to get where they want to get to? Passing through death is when you are passing through the hill of death in order to get where they want to get to in your life. It is not said that if you work for somebody, you cannot have a plan for your life. Even though you work for somebody today, you can still have a plan for your life. You can still have a business plan. You can still have something that you want to accomplish. I know that people among you have plans, but how many are you are willing to start it? How many are you want to start and get what you want to get to? There are many people among you who want to see yourself as a CEO of a company, but what are you waiting for? You can make it in life, but what are you waiting for? There's nothing as a miracle that is going to happen in your life if you don't take responsibilities for your life. If you are 25 years old, meaning that you can have a child, you can give birth if you are a lady, meaning that you can also start working for your personal life. If you are 25 years, you are 27. Your success does not depend on your father. Your success does not depend on your mother. Your success does not depend on your friend or your neighbor. If you are 25 years old, your success depends on you and yourself only. If you have a plan, I'm telling you that nobody is going to help you. Nobody is going to encourage you, but you can make it in life. There are people who succeeded after 10 years of working in a plan. There are some people who have succeeded in just 2 years working in a plan. I know that you have a plan. I know that you have something. You are so much passionate about something that you really want to see yourself as a successful person in that domain. But the question is, what are you waiting for? If you want to go to heaven, you have to be willing to die. You have to pass through death in order for you to go to paradise, in order for you to go to heaven. If you really want to be a successful person in life, you have a plan, work it out. Don't expect any help from anybody. Because people nowadays are greedy. People are selfish. They are successful, but they don't want to help anybody. You have to help yourself. And I said it earlier, even though you work with someone today, you can learn how the person is doing. You can learn how the person is managing, and one day you also apply it in your personal life. It doesn't mean that you are called always to work for somebody. Every single person is born for something. And for you to accomplish that thing, you have to look for it. You have to find it. Not just find it, but you have to work it out. And today, I'm here to talk to you. I'm here to encourage you. I know that you are dreaming of a very powerful leader. You are dreaming of a very powerful CEO of a company. You have a piece of idea, but I want you to start working it out. Because you don't know the period of time that will make for you in order for you to reach that point. It may take you 10 years old. It may take you 5 years. But if you don't start, you will be successful when you reach your 42, or you will be at your age of 70. You will not enjoy. So what I want you to do is to accept to pass through death right now. I know that some people among you have passion. There are things that you like doing. And this is actually what you are called to be in life. And you can work it out, even though nobody wants to help you, but you can still do it. When you go home, don't just do common things that other people are doing. Identify yourself as a different. Be a different breed. Be someone who is different from others. Because everybody wants the same idea. Everybody wants to go to paradise. But nobody is willing into taking risks. But you take risks. You do more extra. You do extra work. I want you to do extra work. If when you go to school, your siblings, your classmates, when they go home, they go because they are tired. They go and sleep. You don't sleep. Sacrifice. Make a sacrifice for your life. Just have at least 1 hour to think of what you are going to create, what you are going to set up. It may take you 5 years, but don't give up on it. You will reach it. Brian Tracy in the Book of Gold said, there are no limits to what you can achieve in life, except the limit you place into your own imagination. Who do you think of yourself? Do you think that you will be a president one day? Or do you think maybe you will be a powerful man who inspires other people? If that is what you think for your life, you will be it one day, but you have to start working today. And because there's no time to waste. It is true that time and tide wait for no man, but time is moving in such a way that you can never catch it. People always want to make more money, but they will never make more time. There's no time to waste. If you want to be, if you are inspired, if you want to be someone that you really think is good for your life, for your personal life, I want you to start working it out. Because this is what you are going to do. Earlier I said, there's always a place for the one who has decided to train his brain through problem solving. Today, if you decide to be solving problems in the society, this is what will become tomorrow. You will be a consultant tomorrow. People will come and see you for you to solve their problem. But you have to be willing to start it. If you don't start, who is coming to start for you? Your success does not depend on your parents. Your parents have already done what they were born for. They were born in order for them to give back to you, to succeed in their life, to also educate you. They have already done it. But what are you doing for your life? What are you doing? We have social media. We have so much distraction nowadays. But the same mobile phone that we are using to enjoy ourselves, you can also learn from it. I have been using my smartphone in order for me to improve my English. And today I can stand before people, express myself. But how do you use your smartphone? You wanna set up a company. You can use your smartphone in order for you to set up your company. There's nothing new in the world. Everything that you want to do in life, someone already did. And today we have so much, we are lucky because we have internet. We have all the tools that we need in order for you to set up anything you want. So ladies and gentlemen, be serious about your life if you are already 35 years old. If you don't take consciousness of your life right away, you will regret it one day. And I said it, it doesn't matter where you come from. It doesn't matter which job you are doing right now. You can still work for somebody, observe how the person is doing, and also set up a plan for your life. One day you will achieve it. Thank you very much for your attention.